He refused to visit an American cemetery in France that I was just near because, according to his own chief of staff, a four-star Marine general, Trump said those servicemen buried there are suckers and losers. My son died because of a year in Iraq. I'm just happy, and I mean this in front of my heart. I'm glad I wasn't there. I think I would have done something. No, I think you would have too. They're heroes. He's the sucker. He's the loser. The way he talks.